I left the hoe. When I left the hoe, no? I get a little hoe. So find somebody else. I got. When I got, they didn't have a fire. I don't give a double chop. I said, all right, thank you.
I'm Darwin Lewis. I'm Hopkin Village. I joined the Belize Coast Guard because of things were rough. Say it like that, things were rough. So when things were rough, I tell myself I need to make a little money, you know? Yeah. And then I said to myself, where am I getting the money from? I said, I don't want to keep. So one day come, I tell to myself, when this Belize Coast Guard intake will come, because I need to get to a government job. Right? Sometime now, they got a day, I've been done there, I've been open already. I said to myself, I should have got for my police card one time too, because that's 6 months. So I don't got the money and everything already. I said, I got for my police record and I get it. I said, maybe in this month my police intake, Coast Guard intake my car. So I just said, all right, make a go, yeah, I'll try and go for my thing. So I get it, you know, after 6 months before it expired. So I got home. So I just got home, I mean, he won't have fun, so I just won't have. Put it in our, you know, envelope. And I save it in my bag. Put it in my side book, make another, a big book, make another mashup, you know. Because that's very, very important. So I put it in the book. So when I got home, you know, I got to my passport picture, my social security. And I got to my birth paper, my high school diploma, and then photocopy all of them. And then I got a 2 resume for my 2 teacher, my best teacher there.
Big up your teacher there now.
Big up the schoolman.
Right.
And big up Mr. Castillo and big up Hilton. Hello. Who helped me with my resume. So I big up all of them. So when I don't get the man, when I go to Ghana then, oh yes, I forget one person. And big up Avis. Big up Avis too. And when they don't help me out and think, I save it in the same envelope where I put the police record there. And I go and buy the GP there to make the stamp it and sign it. I am not secure. No, but no. 3 more months gone! And no police intake, and no police guard intake, and no direct intake. I said, where have that expired?
Mm-hmm.
I said, man, I feel I know. No, then 1 month, no. 2 more months left. 2 more months left. I said, bam, they post a police guard thing. I said, man, I feel that. I said, I'm falling a lot. I said, I'm falling a lot, man. So I hitchhiked for Hopkins to Belize just because drop that. So when I went out, they said first man, you know, and first man to go drop my paper, and I said, man, after it's like to me, they were listening at the head, why? But they really want this job here, yeah, the first man. Then afterwards, I meet the family, families, then I get something for the man, and then I start text bus and I go straight back. So thank God I meet the man.
Nice.
It was then I hitchhike back late that night, so I meet the man and then the family, so the man give me when I catch bus to go home. When I reach back home, I just wait out for the car. I know, 2 months now. 2 months, it's a car. support that training. But I mean, don't give up because they take, they don't call a lot of people. They don't call a lot of people and they never call me. So I mean, don't give up. I think. They always have a time to try again. I set in my head. I scratch my head and I start. TNM in the Google area. They are. Thank God I never out my phone. I said, I'll carry my phone. Put it. I said, why people disturb me? And I got a car. I said, why people disturb me for? And I don't my job. Because people like car low and leave while they are car low. I said, I keep car in my car. And I said, hello. I said, is this Darwin Unis? I said, yes, sir. They said, I have to report the price bar for training.
I left the who, when I left the who, no? I get a relationship who is just so fine, somebody else, I can't! I can't, you need a half a fire, I don't give a number, chap! I said, alright, thank you!
Hang on, yeah, you know that, feel my head, feel my head, what about two person, you know I'm gonna see, I'm done back on that shit, I can't! Can't! Here we go, I pass out, and then I give thanks to God, and you know, and then I start believing God, and then, you know, start feel by the positive side, and, you know, I always feel happy.